All right, here's our follow-up vid. We have a test of the daily channel. You can see it peaked up there just a little bit, came back down, and at the same time, next candle, couple candles forward, it really broke through the four-hour channel. I don't know what the spike was all about. I didn't see any news in the AM today, but nonetheless, you can see it clearly broke it, came back up and tested it, and this is where I'd be short right here as a breakout of this channel. But anyway, I took a short on this one just for giggles at the top or a touch of the daily channel. Just as an example, just to show you, you know, how you could trade it. And I think I put the stop loss. I've moved it since. I think I had the stop loss about right here on this little swing point right here. So as soon as it started to take off in my favor. So originally I had the stop loss right there. As soon as it took off, I just move it down right there to that highest high, and then just let the trade go on its own. Or, you know, if you're waiting for the HAS and the XO, that's going to come up probably in the next 4 hour candle. It'll probably be a red HAS, and I'm pretty sure the XO, one of the XOs, are going to be short as well. CCI is definitely it lags a bit. But I don't think there's anything wrong with using it. You just have to figure out how to use it in your system. But anyway, I was short right here this morning as soon as I saw the test and it came down. So I'm short from here live. But anyway, this one here is just a demo just to show you a trade at the top of that channel. But anyway, we'll see how it goes next week, and I'll make another follow-up and see if we actually just come crashing down again, or maybe it just decides to just take off to the moon. But rules are in place for the channels. And as long as you stick by them, you're not going to have any problem, and use a proper stop loss.